was with God, and the Word was God.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
And God said, let there be light.
And God saw all that he had made, and behold, it was very good.
Mankind rebelled against God, and God knew he would need a Savior.
So prophets arose, saying, therefore, let the Lord himself give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel.
But you, O Bethlehem, from you shall come forth for me one who is to be the ruler in Israel.
And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. The mouth of the Lord has spoken.
And you will be a son for you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth.
which the Lord has made known to us. And they went with haste and they found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger.
And when they saw it, they made known the saying that had been told them concerning the child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherds told them. But Mary treasured upon all these things, pondering them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard.
And behold, the star that they had seen, and it rose before them until it came to rest over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced exceedingly with great joy, and going into the house, they saw the child with Mary his mother. They fell down and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Oh. his Son, whom he appointed the heir of all things. Through him also he created the world. He is radiant of the glory of God and the exact imprint of his nature, and he upholds the universe by the word of his power. After making perfection for sins, he sat down at the right hand of the Majesty on high.